The Basilica of Notre Dame de la Garde was constructed and consecrated in the 1800s, replacing a church built in 1214. The basilica has two parts, a lower church or crypt dug out of the rock in the Romanesque style, and an upper church of Neo-Byzantine style decorated with mosaics. The basilica sits on a mountaintop, offering the best views of the city of Marseille.